The jar, remember, is no great beast, is a man. And of course, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, al-a'war, he is blind in one eye.
And the Prophet, of course, is telling us what he heard from Tamim al-Dari, but that agreed with what already he had told the companions. He was with a contingent and they were on a ship, and they were a few days stuck in the sea. The waves was tossing them here and there until they arrived on an island. When they went there, they saw a man who was chained. His hands were tied to his neck and his knees were in shackles. And they're telling him information about this Prophet in Medina. And then he says, it will be better if people accepted him and followed him. As for me, I am the Dajjal and I'm waiting for my appointed time.
The things that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam relates to us was this, that he also said, the Dajjal will come and he will come to Medina, but it will be haram for him to enter the city of Medina and enter the streets of Medina. So he will be forced to remain outside. So what he will do is that he will camp and settle on some of the salty marshes that will be outside Medina. So the believers will remain in the city, but the munafiqeen, And the others that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam mentions, that every munafiq and every kafir will leave the city of Medina and its safety and go out believing that they will find refuge with the Dajjal.
Prépare Ad-Dajjal.
Oui.